again from East Coast Fiberglass. Peel ply is a nylon cloth treated with a release agent. It's applied over a wet laminated surface and then peeled away once everything's cured, revealing an even surface underneath that's ready for your next layer of epoxy with no need for degreasing or sanding. Peel ply is available in various roll widths. One. Apply fiberglass to the surface with epoxy and a plastic squeegee, making sure you wet it out thoroughly. 2. Lay over your peel ply and smooth it out with the squeegee. 3. Once you've achieved a consistent colour surface with no obvious air bubbles or pockets, leave it to cure. Remember to leave a bit of dry peel ply hanging off the edge, and this will help peeling off later. Once cured, simply pull the peel ply away to reveal the perfect surface for your next layer of epoxy. Notice the side that we didn't use peel ply on. It's resin rich and uneven on some areas. You can just about notice here that there's a greasy film on the surface. This is known as amine blush and would need to be degreased with a solvent and sanded before you could apply any further epoxy. However, our peel ply finished side is nice and flat, grease free, and the peel ply has also helped level off that overlap in the cloth. Here, we demonstrate why it's important not to oversaturate the peel ply with epoxy, and why it's a good idea to leave a dry edge to grab hold of. As you can see, even with a sharp tool, it's difficult to lift the peel ply when it's bonded down to the edge. Thanks for watching. Various widths of peel ply can be obtained from our store at ecfiberglasssupplies.co.uk or just search East Coast Fiberglass.